Welcome to raigurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to get all version detail through REST API from Jira applications. So when we are talking about extracting or calling Jira version detail through REST API, this will return all versions from the board for a given board ID. This only includes version that the user has permissions to view. If the user do not have permission to view the board, no versions will be returned at all. Returned versions ordered by the name of the project from which they belong and then by sequence defined by the user. So if you can see here in this project, I am having three versions. So if I want to call the detail about this versions, we can easily call it through REST API. For doing this activity, I am using Postman, and those who don't have permissions, they don't be able to access it from Jira board. So generally I've created API and configured the token into authorization sections. If you don't know how to do it, please watch my previous video. I will include the complete playlist in my description tab. And if you want to learn about Jira REST API and Jira with Agile, please watch my particular playlist. I will include both the playlist in description tab. Now here in Postman, we are going to use get method, and this is our endpoint. So generating an endpoint, generally we are taking this domain name from our login credentials. And for your information, I'm using cloud version. So you have to make sure that you can also use the cloud version. Now for specifying the detail, we have to enter REST Agile 1.0. And here board, this is my board ID. So let me show you how we'll get the board details. So once we'll fire this endpoint command or request the detail, we'll get the board ID from here. So for the Ashwini project, I want to capture the board ID. So AS board is my name of the board. So search for AS board. Yeah, this is my board, that is the ID 17. So I'm specifying here 17. And after that, simply I have to write version. Once I will write the version and send the command, I will get the complete version detail here. So if I want to see the detail about the version, this is a version ID. 10102 is the version ID, which having here, send command, and we are not getting anything because we don't have any details. So this is the version details we are getting. So as of now, we have just three versions. So which will contain the ID, project ID, name, that is VA 1.0, 1.1 and 1.2. Exactly same detail is available here as well. So this is how we can extract the version detail through REST API from Jira application. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.